The Reserve Bank of India has permitted authorized bank and non-bank prepaid payment instrument issuers to issue cards for making payments across various public transport systems. The latest move is set to make travel plans for commuters more convenient and hassle-free, as they will be able to travel across platforms such as bus, metro, train, and even pay for the parking.